New York City, New York. New York is the most populous city in the United States of America. It's also a global power city. New York is known as a center for finance, media, art, fashion, research, education, and entertainment. It's also the home of the United Nations headquarters. In the pre-colonial days of New York City, it was inhabited by various bands of Algonquin tribes of Native Americans, including the Lenape, whose homeland was known as Lenape-Hawking, including Staten Island, the western portion of Long Island, including the area that would become Queens and Brooklyn, Manhattan, and the lower Hudson Valley, including the Bronx. Ellis Island is an island in the New York Harbor and was the gateway for millions of immigrants to the United States as the nation's busiest immigrant inspection station from 1892 until 1954. The island was greatly expanded with landfill between 1892 and 1934. Before that, the much smaller island was the site of Fort Gibson and later a naval magazine. New York City is the county seat and is organized under the city charter and provides a strong mayoral council system. The government of New York is more centralized than most others in the U.S., with the city government being responsible for public education, correctional institutions, libraries, public safety, and so on. The mayor is elected to a 4-year term and is responsible for the administration of city government. The New York City Council is a unicameral body consisting of 51 members, each elected from a geographic district, normally for a 4-year term. New York City's political geography is a bit unusual. It is made up of 5 boroughs. Manhattan is New York County, Queen is Queens County, Brooklyn is Kings County, the Bronx is Bronx County, and Staten Island is Richmond County. When New York was consolidated into present form in 1898, all previous local governments were abolished and replaced with the current unified centralized city government. New York's first city hall was built by the Dutch in the 17th century near 73 Pearl Street. The city's second city hall, built in 1700, stood on Wall and Nassau Streets. That building was renamed Federal Hall after New York became the first official capital of the United States after the Revolutionary War. The building's governor's room hosted President-elect Abraham Lincoln in 1861, and his coffin was placed on the staircase landing across the rotunda when he lay in state in 1865 after his assassination. The governor's room, which is used for official receptions, also houses one of the most important collections of 19th century American portraiture and notable artifacts such as George Washington's desk. There are over 100 paintings from the late 18th century through the 20th. It was declared by the New York Times to being almost unrivaled as an ensemble with several masterpieces. Among the collection is John Trumbull's 1805 portrait of Alexander Hamilton, the source of the face on the United States $10 bill. On July 23, 2003, at 2:08 p.m., City Hall was the scene of a rare political assassination. Othniel Askew, a political rival of City Councilman James E. Davis, opened fire with a pistol from the balcony of the City Council chamber. Askew shot Davis twice, fatally wounding him. A police officer on the floor of the chamber then fatally shot Askew. Askew and Davis had entered the building together without passing through a metal detector, a courtesy extended to elected officials and their guests. As a result of the security breach, Mayor Bloomberg revised security policy to require that everyone entering the building pass through metal detectors without exception. The New York County courthouses are as follows. The Tweed Courthouse, which is the oldest in New York City, is located at 52 Chamber Street in Manhattan. The Borough of Brooklyn, the County of Kings Courthouse, is located at 360 Adams Street, room 189 in Brooklyn. The Borough of the Bronx and the County of the Bronx is located at 851 Grand Concourse, room 118. The Borough of Manhattan, County of New York, courthouse is at 60 Center Street, room 161 in New York. The Borough of Queens and the County of Queens, 8811 Sutphin Boulevard, first floor, Jamaica, New York. The Borough of Staten Island, the County of Richmond, is located at 130 Stuyvesant Place, second floor, Staten Island, New York. The following is history's only written record of the purchase of Manhattan Island. It is a letter written by Peter Shagan, written in 1626, making it the earliest known reference to the company's purchase of Manhattan Island from the Lenape Indians for 60 guilders. Shagan was the liaison between the Dutch government and the Dutch West India Company. In the letter, Shagan reports the arrival of the ship Wapen van Amsterdam from the New Netherland Colony. Some of the most popular landmarks in New York City include the Empire State Building, the Statue of Liberty, Grand Central Terminal, Rockefeller Center, the Ellis Island Immigration Museum, the Staten Island Ferry, Central Park, the Metropolitan Museum of Art, the Museum of Modern Art, and of course, the 9/11 Memorial.